telling the time. Okay, since we now know the numbers, it's time to learn about time and how to say what time it is. What's the most popular question asked? Of course. Excuse me, what time is it? Excuse me, what time is it?
Vous avez l'heure, s'il vous plaît? Vous avez l'heure, s'il vous plaît?
The answer usually begins with, the time is...
Il est...
Let's start with 1 o'clock and add a little something each hour to make things interesting and to review. Here we go. 1 o'clock in the morning.
1 heure du matin. 1 heure du matin.
2 o'clock in the afternoon.
2 heures de l'après-midi. 2 heures de l'après-midi.
3:30 is the same thing as 3:30. 3:30 or 3:30.
3 heures et demie. 3 heures et demie.
4:15 is the same as 4:15. 4:15 or 4:15.
4 heures et quart. 4 heures et quart.
When will my coffee be ready? It's already 4:45.
5 heures moins quart. 5 heures moins quart.
6:20.
6 heures 20. 6 heures 20.
7 in the evening.
7 heures du soir. 7 heures du soir.
8 minutes to 7.
7 heures moins 8 minutes. 7 heures moins 8 minutes.
Too bad. The plane took off 9 minutes ago.
Il y a 9 minutes. Il y a 9 minutes.
The next bus leaves in another 10 hours.
Dans dix heures.
It's late. It's 11 p.m.
11 heures du soir. 11 heures du soir.
When do lazy people get up? At 12 noon or at noon?
Midi. Midi.
Time is counted by the second, minute, and hour.
Seconde, minute, heure. Seconde, minute, heure.
I'm sure you remember, but since it's important, let's review. 1/4, 1/2.
Quart, demi. Quart, demi.
Now it's midnight.
Il est minuit. Il est minuit.
Finally, let's review again. Day, week.
Jour, semaine. Jour, semaine.
And of course, month, year.
Mois, année. Mois, année.